Hopefully in the next 4 to 5 months, you'll start seeing a whole lot more on the exterior skin, which is what we call the outside of the building, which will start making it look a lot more finished. Right now it's got this orange-green look, which is you shouldn't see at all once we're done with the outside of the building. But hopefully in the next 4 to 5 months, you'll see a lot more on the front and hopefully the rest of the building as well. We started doing exterior framing and sheathing on the front of the building, the north side of the building. So you can't see it right now, but there's actual metal studs that are behind that yellow sheathing, which is kind of like a drywall product. The yellow product that's on top of that is actually an air barrier, which is pre-applied to the sheathing before it comes out here. It's a better way to do it than typical, but it's kind of new to the industry. The green spots that are on top of the orange right now are a sealant that we put on at every joint where two of those pieces of sheathing comes together, or anywhere that we put a screw to attach it to the metal framing. The windows will be coming here sometime in May, hopefully, and you'll see those go. The framing of the windows have already started. Glass will get set in those locations. From there, we'll start setting what we call a curtain wall structure, which has these terracotta stone panels that hang from it. So the majority of the front of the building will be what we call terracotta. It's a type of stone. And then also a decorative brick-looking type stone on the front of the building as well. Around the rest of it will be regular masonry brick, and then some metal panel too. The structure in between the yellow and the center of the building is what we call the lantern, which actually lines up with the entrance, the main entrance to the hospital, and that'll be pretty much all glass. So it'll have a whole glass structure that goes from the first floor pretty much to the penthouse top of the roof, and then it'll have glass all the way around it and lights inside it. They'll kind of let it glow a little bit at night. So the first floor is the main entry, so it'll be part of the entry vestibule. Second and third floors, which are patient floors, will be a family waiting area. And then the third floor and fourth floor are kind of empty spaces right now. It'll be kind of white box, just drywall. That'll be there for future. We put plastic walls up on the outside of the building basically to be able to kind of control the environment on the inside of the building. So we have temporary walls that are around the entire thing right now, and that way we can pump heat into the building and place concrete. Or just keep wind down so the workers are comfortable, all the different stuff like that. It's really just to help make sure the inside environment is capable for working.